A man is behind bars tonight accused of exposing himself to toll booth workers. State troopers say that Mark Filiaw has been flashing workers at toll booths around the Central Florida area from August 29th through September 5th. In some cases, troopers say he had no clothes on at all and even touched himself inappropriately. He was arrested at his home in Osceola County. He's now in jail, facing a slew of charges.